Spartan back, and early morning. We went to a cabin. We're at a cabin right now. Came last night, but kind of upset with this cabin. It's a little disappointing. The lake is probably still. However, over by the cabin that I was going to stay at until my brother and sister rudely interrupted, there's a place to get out in the water. I'm thinking I'm going to take the boat that's there and go out on the water, get a nice view of the land for you. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. It's over here by Cataract in Indiana. If you guys are in Indiana, come join us at Cataract. Oh, I could just do this right here. Oh my god. There are kayaks. Canoes. Damn it. However, it's a very, very nice place. I'm rather impressed. I am impressed. I am impressed. And I'm saying this because I actually am impressed. Well, I stayed in that cabin right there. The one with the car in front of it. Whose car is that? Whose car is that? I don't know. I don't care right now. Oh, yeah, my head hurts right here. It's because I woke up too early. No, it isn't. Because I woke up and my alarm clock didn't sound, and then as soon as I woke up, it sounded. So, but yeah, who sets an alarm clock when you're out in the woods on a camping trip, basically? Thing is, I do. But I'm having the most entertaining time right now because, one, we're going to have a bonfire later this evening. It's like 9 a.m. right now. So, my mom and Blake and Deanna are in that cabin. I wonder who made this. Probably my brother and sister. It looks weak enough to be theirs. Now, when I get out on this boat, you'll only see the sky or the dark for a minute until I get out towards the middle where you can actually see me. But I'm thinking,
you know what? It's going to be a good idea to go on our little bitty boat in the morning while it's still freezing outside.
Yeah, that's why I'm wearing a mask, my scarf, my cloak, some heavy pants. My shoes, hand, a hat, an extra hat. These thick gloves. I love these thick gloves. They're so good. Oh, I'm gonna have to go back and get paddles. That's disappointing. Oh wow, everything iced over. Here's the paddles right here. Interesting. Like I'm going to go out on a friggin' lake. Oh yeah, this is the rest of the lake. We got the nice view at this cabin. I mean, like, look at this view. It's so pretty. Well, I gotta shut this down in here. I'm gonna push this in the water. Oh my god, I'm actually in this tiny ass little boat. Freezing water, why would you laugh? Warden Marianne are not awake yet, don't go over there. They're not awake yet. This is so hard to do. I don't know the struggle right now. I'm legitimately trying. It's probably easier to do this way. Sorry guys. Ah, shit, my hand is freezing. Ah. Much better. I'm picking up speed. It's so hard to do, you don't know. Oh, there's water coming up through the ore, and it's getting my hand, and it's ice cold. Ow, fuck. Oh, that's freezer burn. Shit. Definitely in my pocket. So, This has to be one of the most beautiful places I've ever seen.